Hello, this is Jen and Carrie from Woodinville Wine Blog, and today we're at Torii Mor in the Apple Farm Village here in Woodinville. We're so excited to taste their Oregon wine, especially their Pinot Noir. And here is Nichole to tell us about our tasting today.
Hi, everybody. Thanks for coming in, ladies. So today we have a special flight here of, as you were saying, Oregon wines. We're one of three Oregon Pinot Noir producers here in Woodinville. So today, we wanted to first give you a nice white wine to start off with because it's beautiful and sunny today. This is really dry, crisp, very floral. Pinot Blanc's a white that you don't find very often up here just because it grows better down in the Willamette Valley. So I love this one. This is one of our favorite whites that our winemaker produces. Jacques Tardy is his name as well, and he's from Burgundy, France. So you see a little bit of that influence in his winemaking style. So these Pinots here that you're going to taste, we have a few different single vineyard Pinots. Our Duvet Reserve, which is our winemaker's signature Pinot Noir, which is just fabulous. And then our Syrah Port to finish off with. I will, as we tell you a little bit more about these Pinot Noirs, after the Duvet, you're going to have the La Colina, which is a single vineyard Pinot from the Dundee Hills.
My favorite.
From.
I love it. Me too.
Yes, very floral and bright. The Alloro as well, which is from a different region down there, the Chehalem Mountains AVA. It's a little bit different style, so it's fun to be able to taste these Pinot Noirs side by side to really get a sense of the terroir and the growing conditions of where these come from. So enjoy, and I'll be back to tell you a little bit more about the wines later.
Great. Thanks so much. Visit Torii Mor on Facebook and Instagram and on their website. It's spelled Torii Mor Winery. And reservations are highly recommended, if not required.
Absolutely. Thank you so much.